Wow, look at this. Look at this. Hi.
Peter Shaw. Right, how do you do it, Daniel? Right. Thank you for coming. Enjoy. Enjoy, my friend. Have a bit of it. How are you doing?
I'm out on a tour. This is the village, Little Bayman's Rat. Of Christmas Day. The beautiful rock, Man's Rat. Where is Mr. John? How are you?
Season's greetings.
Season's Merry Christmas to you, sorry. Hi, kitty. Hello. This is some beautiful water. Guys, I'm inviting you to be a part of the St. Patrick's week of activity and Montserrat. It's going to be hot. I promise St. Patrick's is never a dull moment in Montserrat. Starts from the 10th of March until the 17th. You just wouldn't want to miss this. Hello? Hi. Hi. Hello? These are pretty good. Pretty black cut. I've found a love. For me, this cat has found a love in me. Like, just loves me right now. You're coming to me now? Really? Really? Oh, wow.
Your love. And when the right seems wrong, and the wrong seems right, I'll be careful, I'll be strong. Whatever my eyes can see, my heart can feel. That's why I believe in love, knowing my eyes can see, as sure as the deep blue sea. That's why I believe in love. This one's for the leader.
fighting war all over the world. This one's for the leaders. We're fighting war all over the world. Yeah. Welcome to Masquerade, everybody. You enjoy.
She can see that's the vehicle, the boats that's conveying the passengers, aka the tourists, from their cruise ship to the land to go on their tour. That's the red thing moving there. To improvise, they're good.
Yes.
Yeah. Wow, look at this. Look at this. Hi. Hi.
Because you can't love you, man.
I know.
Look at her.
Oh, is it female?
I don't even know me and say her. I
you're the closest to it.
Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
Why? No name?
I don't know. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
You're not looking at the
number. Yeah. You look
perfect. I don't want you to kind of.
Guys, I am fascinated. I mean, fascinated beyond words when I saw the shapes from a distance. This is art, like this is art craft made by this gentleman, and I had a long conversation with him regarding all of this.
I have a big ship that's carrying an aircraft carrier.
You have a big one?
Yeah, that carries some airplanes and stuff.
Sorry, what's your name?
Justin.
Justin. Incredible. Wow.
You know, when you go inside your bathroom, you have your toilets, your face basin, the toilet paper.
Everything, the shower.
Everything is everything.
My gosh.
You have your patios, your plates, your stove, your fridge, your cupboards, television.
Yeah, that's some adventure. That must have taken you so many days, months.
But close to a year.
Close to
a year.
A year to do. Yeah. Yeah. Wow.
Everything have to take time to to set and then you finish.
Wow.
So the house them is a bit kind of big, so I decided I'm going to do this to see what. See what I can make.
Right. I'm sure somebody's gonna have to buy one of these. This is some good thing to put in the house.
Yeah, we like if somebody could at least buy one, at least give me some sort of encouragement.
Yes. Definitely.
And this is the jetty.
Oh, it's now I realize, you know? It's now I realize, yes. The Jaden son is not there though. Is that the Jaden son?
No. That's the first one I did.
Mm-hmm.
I usually has a little bit more finishing touches on it.
Right.
The first one. So trying that someone tell me that the tourist boat gonna come. Let me try and see if we'll get these out and you know. So I
haven't
really got to really put on the anchors and so on.
Mm-hmm. Well, the tourist people will always come. Like they will continue coming from next year. And
yeah, until about maybe about
March.
March,
so I'm sure you will definitely get something sold.
Hopefully.
Yeah.
But I want at least in one sale today because I'm a bit broke today.
Oh, I see. Oh dear. I wish I could.
At least in one of them.
I wish I could patronize you. But they're really some good art. Yep, they are all different. This one has an aircraft on it.
I wanted to bring the aircraft carrier, but it's not quite finished.
Mm-hmm.
I'm trying to finish up the planes now to get them painted.
Oh, you have planes too?
Yeah.
Wow. I love art. I love crafts.
You love crafts?
Yes.
Well, I'm trying to get back in some drawing or some carving, like walking sticks and stuff. Yeah, I'm trying to get back into that.
And you draw human, well, you draw pictures. Well,
I carve what humans do. I carve what humans
do. So they could see.
Thank you.